you, Chancellor Merkel, for having me here today. I truly appreciate it. I'm looking forward to our conversation very, very much. Germany is a great, important partner and ally of the United States. That's why I'm so happy to have this time today with Chancellor Merkel. I had a good conversation with the Foreign Minister a bit earlier. I won't go through the issues. I think Chancellor Merkel articulated them. And indeed, I'll be very brief so that we can use most of these 45 minutes for our substantive discussion. Again, thank you for having me here today. There is important work for our two countries to do alongside our NATO partners and alongside all of our allies to achieve security for our own people and stability and peace in as much of the world as we possibly can. Thank you for having me here today.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.